This?
Yep.
Do it? So what's the story behind that then?
A couple of mates that I know and blah blah, they kind of started off the whole, it was the whole Pinocchio banner. So Pinocchio is a lion, so like, when we started off that didn't exist, my mate used to be like, he was sitting in the Nando's having food and he was like, oh, I was sober last night, and like that. Like, and I was like, what are you doing? He's like, you know, like, Pinocchio's, like, you know, your nose long, so anything, like, if I was sitting there, I was like, I'm not gonna, like, tell you, like, that away, anything to make your nose long, like, rum, like, a can of pop, anything.
Yeah.
And then, he was like, the easiest way to do it is, technically, you've got a long nose, you've got that. And he couldn't do that on the phone, so I just ring him, I was like, oh, I'm staying in, and I'd be like, and that was that, that meant that on the phone, so when we put it together, it was like, and that is what it means, it just means you're lying.
Yeah.
So I was like, I'm not gonna bank now. I just did it once in the show and it has just gone stupid. Everyone, there's actually football, there's a footballer in the Premiership in England and he scores at his celebration for the whole of our season. He's run the corner flag and like,
awesome. Have you ever seen just random people all
the time,
pop it out?
My mates are like, I just see people all the time in clubs. Every picture in clubs now is like this, so it's just getting out of control.